What's good, guys? I'm Zombie Gaming here again, and welcome your faces back to some more Daily Rocket League with Kendall. What's up?
Hello.
That was kind of an awkward intro, but I don't even care, dude. I've been doing this for almost 4 years. It's fine.
Everything's good.
It's all good.
Nothing. Still fluid compared to anything I say ever.
Also true.
That's true on camera, off camera. Meet me in person, I'm no different.
Yeah, actually, Kendall is no different. Yeah. But welcome back. We're Division 4. Because last episode was...
We're not going to talk about it.
Yeah, we'd rather not.
You can go watch it, though.
Yeah, go watch it. Just take our word for it. It's a good episode.
It's good.
It's good. Trust us. But hopefully y'all are doing well. This is episode 37, I believe. We're like halfway there to episode 70 by like 2.
Was episode 27 when I was level 27? Or was that after? Mm. Like that was after.
No, I think it was episode 23.
Oh, okay. Because I just thought 27. I don't know.
Yeah.
You said 37 and it reminded me of, Legend 27. Going in.
No, it's not. This is. No! I hit it out! How does that even happen?
Reverse goal. Oh. Did you see it? Did you watch it?
Yeah, I was watching. I was ready like, to okay, put I'll it try, in, but you were just I like, guess. Reverse goal.
And then they just jumped out.
That is one way to start a game.
Yep.
Heck yeah, let's go. All right, guys, today's going to be better than yesterday, all right? Okay? I mean...
Even if you don't believe us... You're wrong.
I mean, I'm not going to talk about last episode, aka yesterday's episode, because we said we wouldn't. And that was an awesome save, by the way.
It was clear, but, you know. Thanks.
Looked like a save to me, dude. Just trying.
I know, but I didn't get the medal, and only the medals count in this game, you know?
Yeah.
Because those are the things that dictate how many points you get. And
yeah.
Points are the only thing that matter.
The points of the individual, yeah.
Yeah.
Not the points for a team.
Not the big orange and blue ones.
No.
I got it.
Even though we've been over this, that's not going to do it. Okay.
I'll try.
I got it. Okay, it's here.
He's
no,
gonna...
it's not. Nice keeping it here, though. I'm bad. So is he. Doesn't even matter. Okay, I'm coming back.
Center.
Oh,
now.
Yo, just put that in. Nice.
Yes,
Kendall carrying the squad today.
380, Mr. 110 points.
Dude! Look at the other team's points, though. I have more points than they have combined.
Combined. Granted by 10, but still.
Dude, stop.
It's impressive.
No one needs to know the specifics of this
situation. Is that impressive to have that many points for you, or is it just, you know, kind of sad for them?
Probably sad for them.
He just got two saves, so.
But you just got two shots. They're both, what? Whoa!
What?
They were both... Did you see them?
No.
They were both, like, stroking out in the goal, dude. They were both, like, in the corner. I don't even want to ask.
That guy's AFK.
Yeah.
Looks like, so...
So we better not lose.
Yeah.
Can I put this in? Dang it. This guy just...
I wonder what he's doing.
He's
starts a ranked match and then he's like, you know what I'm gonna do? Sit in the goal and do nothing.
No, see,
you're
like
dead.
The reason. Rip.
Okay, well, that was kind of sad, being that he was the only one. Okay, no, the other guy came back.
Yeah, I saw him. But like,
he didn't contribute
something
at all.
That bugs me. I don't know if you ever get this, but like, if you join, we don't play like ranked like separate often. But if he said batteries. Well, there you
okay.
go. That's all you have to say. But like. I get in ranked games with, like, a partner. You know, he's the only person you have to rely on, right? And I get in and they just start the game being AFK.
Yeah. Yeah, for the first, like, 5 seconds or whatever?
No, like, for the first, like, minute.
Oh.
And then they get disconnected. And then I just end up 1v2ing the other team.
That doesn't happen to me too often, but I feel like it happens a lot where my teammate just is in the position where he would go for the ball. So I don't go for the ball, but then he just sits still.
Yeah.
and then comes back right after the ball goes in our net.
Yeah. Well, I suck so much. But, like, and yeah, and then, like, you know, on the rare case that they do come back before they get kicked for inactivity, they, like, that's why we lose, is because the other team has scored.
Lose by one.
But it's like, dude, if you're going to join a game, then, you know.
Maybe play?
Yeah. I hate it so much. That happened to me literally twice in a row yesterday. That's the only reason I bring it up. Oh, gosh, it's going in.
Yeah.
All right, 2-2. Not too bad. Oh, yeah. Center that or put it in. Oh, right. Nice. Dude, I'm getting carried so hard right now.
740 you have points. Six, I'm good with that.
You have six shots and three goals.
OMG, sorry, dude. I totally messed up.
It's fine.
Do you ever feel like some people say sorry when and they're just passive-aggressively saying sorry because like the other person screwed up a lot more than them? I don't know.
Yeah,
and so
I mean,
they're like, oh, sorry for my one mistake and your 20.
No, usually, like, it. Well, I mean, yeah, I guess, but if that was me, I would literally just call them out and be like, thanks, dude.
Whew.
Was that?
Yeah, that was a legit aerial goal.
Dude, Kendall's first
on camera
aerial.
Did I steal that from you? Did you touch it or not?
No, I was too high, as usual.
420.
Or, no boost.
You know, 230 points, but, you know.
Dude. Guys, we just witnessed history. Like, let's enjoy the moment.
That's going in our goal.
No, it's not. I called it!
Do you see how close it was, though?
Yeah, dude. Oh. How did I not get a center? What? Excuse me, game.
How did I not get a center?
Okay, I don't sound like that.
That's kind of what it sounded like, though.
Not even from the South. Born in Ohio.
You were actually born in Ohio?
Yes.
I didn't know that.
Well, now you know. Kendall, you know.
Did you move to Colorado?
Yeah. This is not going to matter.
Stay in Ohio your entire life.
No, yeah, dude, I'm in Ohio right now. fun fact for mostly just for Kendall, but for I guess anyone, me and our high school band director were both lived in Ohio, and we moved here to Colorado in the same year in the same month.
All right.
Do you hear me, Kendall?
That was calculated. I was focused on winning, you know?
Yeah. Yeah.
Because I knew that was going to happen.
1090p, dude. Stands for 1090 points, dude. Watch you get, dude, just round it out and get the first touch.
Yes.
Nice. Okay, first game.
1100.
Rematch.
I'll rematch you, ditch.
Yeah, we'd be happy to.
That's my boost trail, by the way.
Okay. I like it.
Division
5.
Okay.
Really?
Yeah, because we lost the last one last game.
And I got put
and
into...
I didn't division down, so...
Oh, he's a prospect 3. I guess they're in a party. So.
Yeah, I saw that. All right. Well, that was pretty good. Comment down below... Well, I'm not going to say comment down below where you were born. That's not really a safe thing to... talk about on the internet, but you know, if you want, if your parents allow you,
with
tell
permission.
Me please tell me where you were born,
your address, social security,
yeah, all that stuff would be fantastic.
Favorite candy,
what?
White van or black?
Yeah. Which van would you prefer to be picked up in?
Yeah,
as we play some video games.
Oh, did you see that?
That was legit. That was awesome.
I tried to.
Dude, he died inside a little bit. Dude, there's a master, by the way.
Was that him or was that his guest?
I can't tell.
I don't know. I think they're both running Octane.
Yeah, they are. Like me, like literally 90% of the Rocket League community. I got it. No, I don't.
Well, that's going in.
Is it though, Kendall?
No.
Thanks to
I'm
you.
Sure it is not.
It is not.
That is correct. It is not.
Ooh.
Oh, that was a save?
Yeah, it was going to go in.
I feel like there's a lot of these saves where they could just be cleared balls, or they could be saves and be fine.
I think you're
but
just
there's
salty,
a lot more
Kendall.
Clear balls that Ooh. Should be saves.
Woo!
You know?
Not getting carried.
Assist.
And somehow you still have more points than I do.
It's because I got an assist. Did you see that assist? When did I even touch the ball?
No, I didn't see you do anything. Cheap. Okay, going for it.
You do that.
Oh yeah, again, shameless advertising. If you guys haven't watched
Shameless
Games Done Quick, watch it. It's all this week till Saturday. So watch it because it's awesome, dude. I'm addicted to it, man. They played the first day they played Ocarina of Time, and this guy was just glitching the crap out of Zelda Ocarina of Time. You don't play Zelda games.
I don't.
But he just glitched the crap out of it and beat it super quick.
Cool.
Yeah.
The only games I've played are pretty much games that you know I've played.
Yeah.
I don't know if you know I've played Skyrim.
Yeah. I mean, who hasn't, to be honest?
Yeah.
Oh,
dang it.
I was about to say, wow, my teammate, if only he was there. But then you were there.
Then I was, and then I failed. So, my teammate, if only he was good.
Yeah.
Bicycle hit.
Well, that might go in. Kendall, this is only
bicycle
you.
Hit. Oh, I didn't get the bicycle hit?
I got
or the save? What the heck? It's okay, game. I don't care.
You have... Oh, I have more points than you. Kendall, you got that? No? Okay.
He's gonna get that, so...
I'm gonna go back in goal.
Good,
never
good
mind.
Decision.
Okay. Never mind to that never mind.
Never mind squared.
Oh.
Oh my god, I suck. If that goes in, it's my fault.
I tried to stop it!
Okay, we're good. Everything's good.
Famous last words.
I tried to get boost, but he got the boost. I still haven't touched the ball in a really long time.
I messed up.
All right, ready? I'm going to touch the ball. I did it.
All right, ready? 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 I'm going to touch. You're also almost scored.
Yeah.
Okay, I got it. Oh, okay.
No, I got it.
Dude!
I wanted the points, but it didn't even give me a clear. I kept it here.
I know.
Oh, he tried to get a reverse goal. Was that this game there where I got the reverse goal?
Yeah.
No, it was last game.
Or last. It was this episode.
Yeah.
These guys are not letting us get this ball out of here. I'm going to stay in goal.
Alright, well. I can't. I'm physically not capable of touching the ball right now.
Ah! Kendall!
Never make that sound.
It's okay. Everything is okay. All right, famous
cool.
last
put
words.
It in.
It's going in. I'm driving. I'm leaving. Kendall put I left.
Oh, that guy gave me a boost and then I overshot the ball.
Kendall, I left. I drove away.
Oh,
crap.
Oh, well, I was about to do the same thing that guy did.
Oh no.
Oh.
Got it. No, I don't. Ah! Whew.
Yes.
Okay. Nice.
Man, these.
This game, man. I mean, we're playing good. Like,
these guys aren't bad.
Even though we're up 2 points, I mean, like, we're still, you know, pressured to win, which is good. I mean,
they have a good chunk of points.
Nice. That would have been an aerial goal for him. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh! Oh, they messed up.
Sorry, he missed.
They messed up!
As opposed to cleaning down.
Clean
down. Is the opposite of a mess a clean?
I don't know, dude. Vacuum down,
mess up, clean down.
Dirty?
So the
dirty
same
down.
Thing.
Dirty
Dan.
Confirmed.
Oh, well.
Well, that's super awkward. Didn't even give me the aerial hit. That's fine, game.
Gave
fine.
You the center, I think, though.
I didn't want it. I wanted the aerial hit. Hey, I still got MVP, though.
How did you get MVP?
Because I'm better. Hey, you got the cars bumped medal? Like you always cool. dream of getting? Okay, there's Division 5.
I got Pigeon again.
Gosh dang it. All right, that's two games, one loss? No, two victories, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Two wins. Okay.
Two wins, one more
so,
game.
So, yeah, dude, I say let's keep going with the win streak. Not that, you know, I can control it, but...
Then are you Division 5 now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So hopefully...
This next one, I think if we win, then I'll...
Be back.
Yeah.
Yeah. So that'd be good.
Challenger 2.
That'll be the title of the episode once we, you know, make it. Maybe. I don't know. Is that kind of like... It's like... Oh boy. Someone clicks on the video, they're like, oh boy,
oh
Challenger
boy.
2.
Yeah. Yeah. That'd be for mostly just the people that, you know, don't watch for the gameplays.
Yeah. And I mean, I like our gameplay. Worthless. I mean, our gameplay is not bad.
Yeah, but, you know, Wolfless. Have you watched his videos?
I've heard of him, and I know he's good at Rocket League, but I haven't watched his videos.
Yeah.
Yeah, I watched this guy named the Camping Rusher, and his video titles are some of the most clickbaity I've ever seen. yeah, he's really, really good. He's like basically like grand champion in every like rank.
Yeah. I'm not sure what whatever the guy said was Wolfless, I think.
Yeah.
What his ranks are, but
are you okay? Watching. It says that we're joining now.
All right, now I hear the duds.
Okay, yeah, finally. That took forever to get into a game. All right, last
game
of the day.
I was doing some all-star goalie-ness.
I usually just go in free play. Maybe I should, you know, do more of that. But eh,
it's just what I do.
Yeah, I just like playing with the ball, being able to hit it. Oh crap! Hit that. I probably could have played that better.
I'm going for it.
Nice.
Oh, it's going in. Don't worry. I'm driving away.
Well, they didn't go in.
Well.
That didn't go in either, so don't worry about it. Thanks for stealing my boost.
Yeah, no problem.
You better be in goal to save it.
I am. Well, now you're in goal, so I'm going for it.
Ooh, that looked weird. It looked like you drove past it and then hit it. So I was like super scared that you missed. Oh, I don't have boost. Wonder whose right, fault that is. Nice. Let's go.
That was pretty good. I feel like I'm getting better at these whole
aerials,
you know, being in the air things.
Yeah. Dude, it's always like the first like 40 seconds, man.
Yeah. Yeah.
There has to be one goal or else.
Always a goal.
It's not a true game.
I couldn't do anything about it.
I just died inside. How did I not hit that? Watch me, though. Did it not look like I was dead on to hit that ball? Maybe he just overpowered
I think he hit it above you or something.
Yeah.
Maybe since he hit the ball so hard, it just went right through me.
Yeah, that's physics. Matt would be proud of that. Kendall, you need to calm down.
That was a really good shot. I was proud of that.
Okay, centered. It's gonna go nice. In anyway. Didn't even need to aerial it in. I was too high anyway. I'm always too high when I go for the aerials. Like, that's something I've noticed. I'm always like, see, watch.
Yeah.
Even though that was like a lower aerial.
It was going down.
Yeah. Alright, nice 2-1 lead in the first, I don't know, quarter.
Inning.
The first inning. Yeah, we did clarify this game was based on baseball, right?
Yeah.
Like, I don't know when it was.
It's not really soccer or football or anything.
Soccer.
Soccer is...
Oh, gosh.
Pretty much baseball.
Yeah, they're the same. Just different names, different countries, really.
Different objectives.
Soccer is the Spanish.
I mean, goal.
Soccer is the Spanish version of baseball.
Yep.
That's going in.
What do you say to an ambitious gopher?
That's
go for it.
I was going to say that's going in, but yeah, that works. Oh.
Oh, let me put it in.
Dude, no!
Jacob, let me put it in.
No, I will not!
I failed terribly because I didn't want to screw it up. So
he kind of hit it in for me. I just tapped it. I wasn't at the right angle. We both really messed up there.
Yep. So basically that last goal is one of those fake goals.
I didn't commit to it, so I committed to that. Well.
Oh. I did a donut, and so I was in a really bad position to keep it there.
Why are you doing donuts?
Because I thought it was going in.
Joy, you think it's going to zoom in on you?
No, it's just, I guess I always do donuts whenever a goal happens.
I get out of the habit of that now, because what if it doesn't go in?
I don't know. I usually only do it when I'm sure that it's about to go in.
Wait. No, I'm not going to.
All right.
Thanks. All right. Looking like another victory.
Pretty equal contribution.
Yeah, by us, yeah. Needs to get within 20 points, but...
otherwise,
other
you
than
know.
That, yeah.
It's okay. Bicycle hit.
Yes! What a save, dude. Watch. Oh, this is going to be funny.
Well, then don't skip it.
Dude, I'm telling you, it's a reflex.
Just like my donuts.
But that's a bad reflex.
And skipping.
We're not going to skip this because I want to know where you were, dude. I tried. I mean, I really did. Yep, glad you left. They can't bring this back. Because
I trusted
dude.
You.
They can't.
Jeez. This is why we have trust issues.
Oh, you don't trust me? You don't trust me, dude?
No, because when I do trust you, then it goes in our goal, and then you blame me. Jeez.
So pressured!
Did you hit me into that?
Yeah, I guess.
Someone hit me.
This is bad.
How did they...
Why do we suck? This happens every other day.
Let's. We just need to get the third win. This would be the third win, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
We have to. I mean, even though we did technically go positive, like, no. They both missed!
Oh, I thought you were in gold.
No, I was anticipating them missing! It's okay. It's alright. It's alright. I'm here. I'm missed, but it's okay if you put it in. Glad you put that one in. He's keeping it here for us, which is awesome. I missed the boost, as per usual, and okay. I should stop playing now. Ah! I didn't know what to do there, Kendall. If this... No!
Sorry.
No, it's not. We had the opportunity. And we both blew it. Oh, I was not ready
You're
for
welcome.
That. Yeah. I kind of choked. I kind of just froze. I was like, I don't know what to do. Dang it.
All right, so this might go in.
I saw that, yes, to answer your question. Centered for them. Oh!
This is super stressful.
It really is.
We just need we could have just tried, and then you know we wouldn't be in this situation right now.
I mean, goal. Put it in. Watch. I can't. I didn't make it. All right, I'm defending.
I honestly think. All right. Jeez. We shouldn't. This shouldn't be happening right now.
We're too good for that. I missed the boost. I'm gonna get it. That's going in. But he's gonna... Oh, careful. It's coming back. Dude!
No.
Kendall, you
Sorry,
need to...
It's not going in.
Stop
I'm
just
going for it.
Watching it.
I'm anticipating things too much.
What, the donuts there, you're gonna do? Oh no. I have no boost.
Neither do I. Now I do.
Now I do as well.
Alright. Do that. I'm in goal.
Okay, I will get ready. Okay, if no one's gonna even attempt.
Going for it.
Okay. Nice. Okay, let's use this momentum. Never mind, it's all gone.
Oh no, that was good. I hate good things.
For the other team, at least.
Yeah. Okay, I shouldn't have gone for that. I'm going back to goal.
Okay, yeah, I was just about to say that. I'm in.
You're in goal?
Yep, yeah. Okay, alright, use this. No one's there.
I tried to pop it up, and I failed awfully.
My bicycle hit it.
I got it. Jacob.
It's okay. Oh, the goal's wide open. Oh, I'm not going to be open. No. It's okay.
Go for it. Dang it.
Oh, gosh.
You got it. We both went up for it.
Oh! Oh!
No. Jacob, it's all you. Okay. You didn't even get any medals. No, no one got any medals from that. Not even a center.
Literally zero. Do you got bicycle that? Hit. Nice. Dude, it's bicycle crazy. Oh! Almost went in. All right, I'm playing center.
I'm getting boost.
Okay.
Well, now I'm coming back because they suck. Center.
Oh, crap. I'm going back.
All right, it's in the center.
Okay, I'm staying back.
I'll try to keep it on their side, but it's probably coming back.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Nice. Nice.
Opportunities. Jeez. Save it. No.
I still have ball cam on. I was too far in the goal, and when I tried to jump, I was like in the goal.
Okay, I see. You were out.
Yeah. And then I hit the wall looking like an idiot.
Ah, man.
Dang it, dude.
That shouldn't have happened.
No, we should.
I guess we just need to learn that when we're ahead 4-1, it doesn't mean that we can stop trying.
Yeah. Still Division 4. Well, looks like we start another episode and end another episode with one more win than we started, but still Division 4. Kendall, you're Division 5?
Yeah, you just Division down?
Yeah.
Well,
so, RIP.
R.I.P.
RIP in pieces, man.
Well, at least we got, we went 2-1.
Like I always say, sometimes you win. Sometimes you're bad.
Well, I think that's all we have for you guys today. So if you enjoyed, please make sure to slap a like on this video for us. And as always, I am TTWIV. That is Jacob. And we will see you guys next time.
Peace.